Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Windy City Breakers again on Breakers TV. We're on a Breakers TV channel, breakers.tv/312breakers. And today we have a 2016 Bowman Chrome Baseball, 12 box, full case. It's a hobby case, not a venue case. Okay. PYT, pick your team, auction number two. Today is September 7th, 2016. All right. Let me go over the team list for this break. Padres, AC Gamblers, Marlins, GA Car Dealer, Mets, AC, Giants, AC, Milwaukee Brewers, Copester, Baltimore Orioles, Addicted, Royals, AC, Indians, New Yorker, Tigers, J. Car Dealer, Dimebacks, J. Car Dealer, Nationals, AC, Rockies, AC, Rays, Copester, Athletics, Gitche, Reds, Amplified, Pirates, Wilburn, Angels, J. Car Dealer, Mariners, Gitche Star, Cardinals, The Shadow, Phillies, Barr, Rangers, Gitche Star, Twins, Wilburn, White Sox, J. Car Dealer, Astros, Oakland Fan, Braves, The Shadow, Yankees, J. Car Dealer, Blue Jays, J. Car Dealer, Red Sox, AC Gamblers, Cubs, The Shadow, and Dodgers, J. Car Dealer. All right. So that's the team list for this break. And this is a fully sealed hobby case. Store box inside. Turn this around. So, get this open. I'll get the team list off the screen in a sec. All right, there we go. Empty. Boxes. Let me get the team list off the screen. All right, there we go. Box in one. Bowman Chrome Baseball. Good luck to everybody. We appreciate everybody bidding on teams, sending over payment for the teams during auction. Everything ships out from this break, no matter what it is. And this break, this video, has been recorded for YouTube. We're also live on Ustream TV, YouTube, and StreamMe. That was right. Open down this side. Right, empty. Right. Good luck to everybody. Awesome one. Here we go. Way. A little bit longer process. Do it this way. Second one. Oh, AC. All right, here we go. And we have a Sakura with the Braves, Refractor. All right. And we have a S-Force for the Dodgers, S-Force, green, and he is number 85 out of 99. All right, there you go, Dodgers. And we have a Hess with the Orioles. Baltimore, numbered 186 out of 499. All right, very nice, Baltimore. Some upside down base. And Centella with the Rockies. Scott updates. And we have Adam Brett Walker, Arizona Fall League with the Twins. Some base right there of Trout. And we have Joe Musgrove right off the bat. Joe Musgrove for the Astros, not numbered. All right. Then we have Dwayne Underwood. Scott updates for the Cubs. Refractor. TJ Peterson, Arizona Fall League, Seattle Mariners. Now there we go. There we go. Houston Astros. Tyler White. 1-on-1 print plate. Very nice. Yellow print plate. Very cool. It definitely looks like it's in good condition, too. Very nice. Nice plate. All right. keep it going here. Some bass. And we have Adam Brett Wolf again for the Twins, Arizona Fall League. Some upside down cards now. Let me flip them. As soon as I say that, I flip them. I flip them again. Sadzik with the Rangers. Scott updates. Refractor. Oh man, these cards are going every which way. Piscotty. Carnos. Out of the gate. Insert. Alright. That was that. Box and one. Very nice start. Nice frame plate. Tyler White. Put that off this side. Beautiful. Alright, box number two. $10. You sure about that? It's wrapping. Pieces and pieces and pieces. All right, empty. There we go. That's how it's supposed to open. As soon as I say that. I want to see a relic. We haven't seen one yet. Those are supposed to be really nice. Oh, we got a hot pack in this. Very nice. I believe a few cards on here that should be. Nope. We got them all. First up is a hot pack. Alright. Nottingham for the Brew Crew, Milwaukee. And we have Hader from Milwaukee again. Back to back Milwaukee. And we have Howard with the Rockies. Miller with the Royals, and Willie Calhoun with the Dodgers. All right, very cool cards. Blue Shimmer, hot pack. And we have Plummer. He's got updates with the Cardinals. And we have purple Sands, Donnie Sands, the Yankees, 203 out of 250. All right, very nice Yankees. And upside down Trey Mancini, Scott updates. Very nice Orioles. Trey Mancini. And he's numbered 196 out of 199. And that is going out to Addicted. Very nice Addicted. And we have a Bellinger, Scott updates, Dodgers. All right, base. Grab some more cards. And out of the gate, Menzo for the Rangers. And we have Wei Chen Hung. Somebody was talking about this guy earlier. Dimebacks, very nice. Going on to you. And we have Nottingham, the Sheriff of Nottingham. Nottingham. There you go, Brew Crew, Monkey Brewers, Jacob Nottingham. Yep, you did see him. Absolutely correct. And we have Nunez, Arizona Fall League, Athletics. And we have a green, King Felix Hernandez. Very nice, 16 out of 99. Seattle Mariners. Let me get the focus. There we go. Very nice. King Felix. And then Cano right behind him, base. What do you know? All right. Then we have Clint Frazier, Indians, Arizona Fall League insert. Then we have Ortiz, the Phillies, Scott updates, base, right there. All right. Keep going. Box number three. Ramping. They did not want to open properly. That one as well. Oh, this one is thick. This one is thick. Relic inside. This one is definitely thicker than the other ones I've opened. 100% thicker. Uh oh. Huh. Boy. Boy, oh boy, I mean, oh, jeez, did not expect that, did not expect that, oh boy, wow, let's do these first. Yeah, you gotta be, wow. I'm not BSing on that one. Wow. Just knew it. Had a feeling. And, Tapia, Rockies, Arizona Fall League. Just had a feeling. And Buxton. With the Twins, purple. Number 204 out of 250. Very nice Twins. Buxton, purple. And we have an Austin Riley. The Braves. Scott updates. Alexander, Tigers, Refractor. And Sakara, the Braves. Scott updates, Refractor. And we have Corey Seager, very nice Dodgers, green. He's numbered 67 out of 99. Very nice Dodgers. All right. There you go. Base right there. I have the phone right next to me. Did not even know that. Let me turn this ring around. All right. There we go. All right. Sorry about that. And we have an Adam Engel with the White Sox. Arizona Fall League. Nationals. Max Scherzer. Purple. All right. And he is number 70 out of 250. All right. There you go, Nationals. Chris Ellis, the Braves. Scott updates, Refractor. And we have gold. Ray Black of the Giants. Gold. And he's numbered 27 out of 50. Very nice Giants. There you go. Oh, very nice. Miguel Sano. Man, one hell of a box. You're going to see what's come up next after this as well. Very nice twins. Miguel Sano. And he is numbered 107 out of 499. Very nice, Minnesota. And who's got Minnesota? Wilburn. Very nice, Wilburn. Going out to you. And we have a Trey Mancini. Scott updates refractor. All right. You ready? You ready? Gary Sanchez, New York Yankees. Very nice. Very nice. Beautiful. GA Car Dealer, going out to you. And it's numbered 3 out of 25. 3 out of 25. Congratulations, we have received a 2015 Arizona Fall League Fall Stars autograph relic card. Very nice. Gary Sanchez, Yankees. Very nice. Very nice. And base right there. We'll put that off to the side as well. Very nice start, the last couple boxes as well. Don't have what, three boxes right there, I'd have to say. Since Hardy. What else is in this case? Box number four. Let's keep it going. There's good stuff in here. Printing plate. Sano for the Twins. Some gold action. Gary Sanchez, Arizona Fall League, relic auto. Really impressed with this year's Roman Chrome. What's going on, Migs? O'Neill for the Mariners. He's got updates. Jimenez, the Tigers. Joe Jimenez, number 30 out of 250. The Tigers. All right. And we have the New York Mets. Reynolds. Very nice. New York Mets. And who's got them? AC Gamblers. Very nice. And we have a Flannery with the Cardinals. It's got updates for Fracture. There you go with that. Ace. Ozuna. For the Cardinals, Rafael Ozuna, Spanish Cardinals, and St. Louis is owned by the Shadow. And we have Ellis upside down for the Braves. It's got updates for these. Profar for the Rangers. Arizona Fall League. Then we have Blue. Evan Geddes. With the Astros. Number 12 out of 150. Alright, Astros. Blandino. With the Reds. Insert. Arizona Fall League. And we had a backwards Wade Davis for the Kansas City Royals. Alvarez with the Dodgers. Scott updates. And out of the gate, Nola for the Phillies. Insert. All right. That's an Xbox. There we go. Okay. Destroy that pack as well. Back to back, back packs. Jeez. Man. There we go. Wow. The end to that one just exploded off. Explosion. Alright. Vallejo for the Giants. There's an Eufaula insert. And blue. Jose Bautista. Very nice Blue Jays. And he is numbered 86 out of 150. All right, Batista for the Blue Jays. Then we have Newman for the Pirates. He's got updates, refractor, and Freeland. That's what I thought I saw. Refractor for the Rockies. And we have Diaz with the Brew Crew, Milwaukee. My son, Diaz. Refractor. Numbered 363 out of 499. There you go, Brew Crew. I wonder if Migs knows this guy. I'm sure he does. To some extent. And we have a Jordu with the Rangers. Bowman Scott updates. And Conforto. Out of the gate. You can barely see that. Forgot what those were called for a sec. Very nice Mets. And then we have base right there. Austin Meadows, Pittsburgh. There's an Eufaula League insert. And we have some gold action. Oh, very nice. Kyle Schwarber. Very nice. Kyle Schwarber. Very nice Cubs. Numbered 23 out of 50. 23 out of 50. Very nice, Cubbies hometown team. Looks nice and clean too. Nice hit. And we have a Gerard with the Padres. It's got updates. And we have a Sequeira with the Braves. Green. 69 out of 99. All right, Atlanta, there you go. Upside down cards. And Blake Snell. Very nice Tampa. Green. Blake Snell. Nice pickup on this guy. 27 on 99.
Beautiful. Nice going. And Tampa Bay is owned by, let's see here. Where are they on this list? Copster. Very nice, Copster. Soraka. Okay. And we have O'Neill for the Mariners. Scout updates. Yeah, absolutely did. Reynolds. There was a Reynolds. You also missed the green plates. There was. And that was to go out to the Astros. And then Gary Sanchez was pulled for the Yankees. Arizona Fall League auto run out of 25. Some very nice stuff already. Some nice color, some gold action. Yeah, nice cards, definitely. And we have a Chad Pender, Athletics, Arizona Fall League. And Zach Greinke, Refractor, Diamondbacks. Alright. And very nice Cubs. And we have here Eddie Julio Martinez. Not numbered. All right. Very nice Cubs. Going out to you. And we have a Drew Jackson. Seattle. Scout updates, and we have a David Ortiz, Big Poppy. Last year, Big Poppy. Sad to say. Ortiz. Red Sox. 174 out of 250. There you go. I think he could play another year, Ortiz. I've watched him all the way since Minnesota, since he was caught up. Sad to see him go. Didn't want Kobe to go as well. Sad to see him go as well. Some of these guys, I think, they could play a couple more years at least. David Dahl refractor, Rockies, 390 out of 499. All right. Very nice, Rockies. And we have a Jemani Jones for the Angels. 392 out of 499. I believe that's how you say Jahami. Very nice, Angels. And we have Ortiz, the Phillies, Scott Updates. And Clevinger, Mike Clevinger with the Indians, Scott Updates, refractor as well. And out of the gate, Bunghole Park, that's for the Twins. And we have Sean Mania, for the Astros. And we have Pirates. Italian. Purple. 233 out of 250. All right. Very nice purple. Now, what do you know? His base card right behind him. And Jardew, Rangers, Scott Updates, refractor. This is base. Let me move some of these cards out of the way. Next box. Move this guy out of here. Pack want to come back with me. And we have Dodgers, Cotton, former scout updates with Frater, and Josh Donaldson, the Blue Jays. Another blue. Very nice Blue Jays. 119 out of 150. There you go. And Wilson Contreras for the Cubs. Arizona Fall League insert. Very nice, Cubs. And we have a Nelson Cruz, purple, Mariners, numbered 162 out of 250. All right, Seattle, very nice. And Trey Mancini, scout update for Frater, for the Orioles again. Mac Marshall, for the Giants, Refractor, 124 out of 499. And we have a Oscar De La Cruz for the Cubbies, blue. Very nice. Seen a lot of blue. 108 out of 150. Very nice, Cubbies. Got Eddie Julio Martinez and Oscar De La Cruz. Say those names 100 times fast. Very nice. And that is going on to the Shadow. Congrats on those. And we have a Mike Clevenger with the Indians, Refractor. And we have a Medea with the Dodgers, out of the gate, insert. Connor Green for the Blue Jays. Very nice Blue Jays. Connor Green, set of focus, there we go. Nice looking card. And then let's go on to J Card Dealer. Very nice GA. And we have Musgrove, Scott Updates, the Astros. Alright, base. Alright. We have these cards. And we have Bowers, Rays. There's our Fall League insert. And that's that. And we have a Travis, Red Sox, Arizona Fall League inserts. Buster Posey, Giants refractor, number 102 out of 499. Right. San Fran, Buster Posey. And we have Flannery, Cardinals, Scott Updates, refractor, and out of the gate, Trevor Story, Rockies. And we have a Willie Calhoun for the Dodgers. Very nice Dodgers. Nice pickup. And let's go out to GA Car Dealer. Very nice GA. And we have a Lopez for the Nationals. Scott Updates. All right. And we have a Centella, Rockies, Scott Updates. Saw one earlier. Blake Snell, out of the gate, Rays. Jordan Patterson, the Rockies. Very nice Rockies. Nice pickup as well. And we have Alvarez for the Dodgers. Scott Updates. Fracture. And the Rockies are owned by, let's see, who has them? AC Gamblers. AC Gamblers. Derek Fisher for the Astros. Insert Arizona Fall League. There we go. It's a process, Oakland. It's a process. you guys are too funny. I appreciate everybody being this break. The magical gloves on fire. Absolutely, AC. Absolutely. You want a Bergman? Alex Bergman, Houston Astros. Benedini, Hey, guess what? Tim Tebow. He got signed. He got signed by the New York Mets. How about that? He's going to play some baseball. Go out to Tim Tebow, definitely. Wish he could play in the NFL. That's what his dream is, and that's what his ultimate goal is. But let's see what he can do in baseball. All right, next box. And Ward with the Angels. Scott updates for Refractor. And out of the gate, Park with the Twins. And we have a Stevens, Jordan Stevens from the White Sox. Very nice, Jordan Stevens. Nice pick of White Sox. And we have a Newman for the Pirates. Scott updates. Refractor. Upside down base. And we have a Norwood with Marlins. Very nice, Miami. And we have a Ward again. Refractor. Scout updates for the Angels. Freeland. Arizona Fall League. Marlins. Alright. Nice. Chad Pinder, Athletics, Arizona Fall League. Abreu, that's what I thought I saw. Jose Abreu, White Sox. Refractor, numbered 327 out of 499. Alright, White Sox. Garcia, with Miami Marlins. Scott updates Refractor. And out of the gate again. Park with the Twins. Alright. That's an Xbox. Square. Right off the bat, Ryan Braun, Milwaukee Brewers, Ryan Braun, purple, 9 out of 250. A very nice low number card on that one. Number 9. Number 8. Very nice. And we have a Verdugo for the Dodgers. Scott updates. All right. And we have a Gerber, the Tigers, numbered 21 out of 150. All right. Very nice. Detroit. What do you know? Gerber again. This time purple with an autograph. Deja vu. Detroit Tigers. Very nice. Come on, focus. Beautiful card. And this is number 240 out of 250. All right. Very nice, Detroit. Nice job. Nice cards. And we have a Jackson, Seattle Mariners. It's got updates, some base. Out of the gate, white with the Astros. This guy the had the printing plate earlier. And we have Hoi Jin Park, the guy that signs everywhere on the card. Saw one of them yesterday. Very nice Yankees. Hoi Jin Park. And we have Ward with the Angels again. Scott updates refractor. And Reese McGuire. Arizona Fall League refractor. The Pirates. And it's a base. Grab these cards. Lucas Sims with the Braves. Arizona Fall League. And we have a Joey Votto, Joey Bats, Reds 206 out of 499, refractor. All right, Reds, there you go. Upside down cards, Garcia from the Marlins, Scott updates refractor. And then we have a Diaz for the Cardinals, purple, 89 out of 250. All right. Second last box, keep it going. Oh, don't worry, I put the Sanchez off the side. Oh, what am I doing? Most of those cards with me. Yeah, very nice Sanchez. Made sure no other cards were with it. Sitting by itself. I had a feeling we're going to see a Sanchez Arizona Fall League relic autograph. I was like, you know what? What's the chances of seeing that? And there you go. Out of 25. Yep, out of 25. 22 out of 25. Absolutely. Yeah, I'm not mixing any of the cards up or anything like that, so don't worry. And that printing plate of white from the Astros looks very clean. Probably the cleanest printing plate of all printing plates I've ever seen. And this pack had a problem. There you go. And we have Cotton for the Dodgers. It's got updates. And we have Diaz, the Cardinals, out of the gate insert. And we have a Gerber, the Tigers. I thought he took off that ring. Sorry about that. Gerber for the Tigers. Very nice. And we have a Sadzik for the Rangers. It's got updates, refractor. Alright. And we have a Margot Green for the Padres. 98 out of 99. Almost last one on him. One off. Very nice, San Diego. Green Margot. And we have another Eddie Julio Martinez for the Cubbies. Second one of him. Eddie Julio Martinez. 4 out of 499. Very nice, Cubs. And my favorite number, number 4. Beautiful. No number on that one. And Vertigo. Dodgers. It's got updates. And we got a Vertigo again. Orange this time. It's got updates, and it's numbered 8 out of 25 for the Dodgers. What do you know, back-to-back, verticals, very nice. And we are Freeland for the Rockies, Arizona Fall League. And we have a Medea, the Dodgers, refractor, number 281 out of 499. Alright, some base right there. Sean Medina for the Astros. Arizona Fall League inserts. And we have Trey Turner Blue. Nationals, 68 out of 150. All right. Dwayne Underwood, Cubs. Scott updates. Some base right there. All right. Move these cards out of the way. The last box. All right. Last box. Let's go for good mojo. Let's open it up. There we go. Nice clean cut. We appreciate everybody sending over payment for their teams. Being on teams are an auction, like I said before. And everything ships out from this break, no matter what it is. And this break, the video has been recorded for YouTube. Good luck to everybody. Last box. Box number 12. Let's see. If you guys want to do more of this, more products, not too sure we have enough people in here doing an auction, but we could do Fanatics unwrapped baseballs, those autographed baseballs we have in our store, Fanatics. It's $4 per random team. There's 27 spots remaining on that. Yeah, the Fanatics Unwrapped Autographed Baseballs are a very nice product, in my opinion. Very underrated. Yeah, we'll see what everybody wants to have for this AC. You want Red Sox in this box, AC? We'll do our best. Let's do it. Nice pack right here. Alright. Good luck to everybody. Here we go. And we have Chapman, Refractor, the Yankees. 409 out of 499. Alright. Yankees. And we have a Nottingham for the Brew Crew, Milwaukee. It's got updates. And out of the gate, Blake Snell. Insert the Rays. And we have a Garcia. Garcia for the Pirates. All right. And we have a Giron, the Padres. He's got updates. Reese McGuire, blue. Pirates. Very nice blue Pirates. Reese McGuire, 133 out of 150. All right. Adam Engel, White Sox, Arizona Fall League. And we have a Farah for the Rays, orange. Jacob Farah, very nice Rays, 20 out of 25. Very nice Tampa Bay. And that's going on the Copester. Chad Pender for the Athletics. Arizona Fall League. All right, just space right there. Yeah, if you want to pick up any baseball spots for the Fanatics, it's on our website, WindyCityBreakers.com. All right, Garcia, Marlins, scout updates. Last couple cards, last stack, everybody. We have Bellinger with the Dodgers, scout updates. And Green for the Cardinals. And that is this guy. Oh, Singong Wan Ho. There you go, green, give or take. Yeah, oh, that guy. 27 out of 99. Very nice, Cardinals. And last couple cards right here. Space to end the break. So, very nice break, everybody. Some very nice cards. Got a gold Kyle Schwarber earlier. One out of one printing plates for the Astros. A very nice Gary Sanchez, Arizona Fall League, Relic Auto out of 25. Some other nice cards as well. So got everything done. And with that being said, let me get this video on YouTube without further delay. This has been Windy City Breakers on Breakers TV, on our Breakers TV channel, breakers.tv/312breakers. See you next time. Thank you very much.